God was present. In order to know where to go and what to do, they prayed and they fasted. It wasn't the way that we do it. So often, what do? We come up with a plan, and we pray about it, hoping that God will be with us where we decide to go. Prayer and fasting are meant for us to listen first and go second. Not go first and ask God to join us where we are.